Hello! Welcome back! After a week! More than a week! Yay! Okay, hi. Yasmin is my girl. She's here. She's probably the only person here. Oh. Hi, Yasmin.
Hi, Yasmin.
This is Meg.
Hi!
And we are in Phantom together.
Yes.
Who do you play?
My named role is Florence, which is the least French name. But I'm part of the ensemble.
What is Florence? If it's not French, what is it?
Florence is an English name.
Great. Is Christine a French name?
No, so Christine Daae is supposed to be Swedish. Okay. Hence her last name of Daae. She's Swedish.
Oh!
Because that sure as heck is not a French last name.
Well, what was I gonna say? I forgot. No, it's Meg.
With a Meg. G. Yeah, M-E-G. Hi.
We're gonna play Sherlock versus Jack the Ripper, which I have no idea what it's gonna be like.
Nor do I. Have never played it.
Yeah.
So.
Fantastic. Let's find out if this works, huh?
Oh, don't worry about it, Yasmin.
Yeah, you know, your name is Yasmin, not Jasmine, so. It's Meg, not May. Alright, what does this look like? I want to see it happen.
Yeah.
It's delayed.
I think that's your mom.
Is it?
I think so. I heard the door.
Oh, she's calling.
Yep.
Hello?
Hello.
I'm streaming.
Hi, streaming.
Are you home? Are you getting home?
I'm just leaving work.
Okay. Great.
So, what are you doing for dinner and stuff?
Don't know. Hi, Dakota.
Is Meg there?
Yes, she is.
Hello?
Hello!
Are you hungry?
Oh, I ate before I came over, just in case Char had already eaten.
Yeah, she had, like, Super Taco Tuesday, you know, because it's Super Tuesday.
That's right. It's Super Duper Tuesday.
It's the ultimate Tuesday.
That's right.
Dakota's hungry. Will you make food for Dakota?
He's gotta come get it.
Hayden says, hi, Dakota, I'm Dad. I need to see what it looks like.
Hayden, I have to make something easy for Hayden to eat so he doesn't have to lift his arm. Something that he can just, like, slurp right off the plate. Not even have to use his hands.
Wow, I'm so glad we can see Char and her friends so well, he says. I bet you're being sarcastic, because the little screen is so tiny. But I found a problem, and I'm going to fix it.
Oh, boy.
This should help.
Are you playing your game?
We're about to.
You haven't started yet?
We just started.
Oh! So you're using my TV now?
Yeah.
So I can't come home and watch TV?
No.
Oh.
It's all set up. Do you know how long it took to put this together?
New Amsterdam is on tonight.
Who cares?
And this is us.
I'm on the show. Who cares? Yeah, see, there's like a black background now instead.
Yeah. Okay.
Upstairs and watch it, I guess.
New Amsterdam. Okay, Mother, well, I'll see you soon. I don't know.
Are you even hungry?
I am hungry. Oh, believe me. All right, see you at home.
Make you like a little turkey wrap or something, but I don't have lettuce to put in it.
Okay.
See you soon.
Yeah, okay, goodbye.
Bye.
Alright, I need this phone for chat. Yasmin has COVID, so I'm deader. Oh my god. So it's still in London, is what you're telling me. You could feel free to.
Oh, yeah.
New. Yes.
Destroyer Game says New Amsterdam, more like when you see Char, it's like Amsterdam.
In the name of my health and yours, Holmes, stop smoking so much. There is more fog in our apartment than in the street.
You are right, Watson, but this evening is never ending, and I have nothing to do but make smoke rings. A more amusing pastime would suit better, but my doctor is against it.
Perhaps a little tune on the violin.
My heart is not in it tonight, Watson. Have you noticed how this cigarette burns? Would you not say it is like a life being consumed? How many lives will end tonight in London? How many crimes will be committed within the life of a single cigarette? Ah, the vanity of existence. It is but complaints and smoke, the meagre panache of its sickly soul.
Oh, panache.
The tobacco is giving you very somber thoughts. I am certain that this inactivity will not last. Let's retire. You'll be in better humor tomorrow.
Reason speaks. Let's to bed.
Let's to bed.
Let's to bed. Tuppence, what's that word? Who is your friend? Does she stream? What's her blood type? Social security number? Ha!
Char, do you like jalapenos?
Only a little bit. Why? This is Meg. She plays Florence.
Hi. I'm in Phantom with Char.
Yes.
Wow, is this supposed to look like this?
I don't think it is.
I don't think this is how this is supposed to look.
Uh-oh!
We have encountered a game glitch. We have encountered a very bad game glitch.
What is happening?
Oh, no.
Okay, well, we're in London.
Is it?
Yeah!
Oh, this is a terrible game glitch.
It didn't want to read your comment because you said a bad word, Dakota.
Oh, this is so bad.
Look at the smoke! What didn't load?
Come this way, my lovely. We'll have a more good time.
The whole game just straight up didn't load.
Wait, let me help you.
Why?
It's my ear that pleases you.
This is even worse without a visual.
Yeah. I think that was Jack the Ripper ripping some stuff.
Yeah, but I straight up think this is broken.
The news is as dark as the sky, Holmes. An inquest has been opened into the murder of a poor woman in the East End. The unfortunate girl was discovered last night, lying in the street, still warm. The murderer was filled with an incredible savagery. Oh, the article gave me shivers down my spine. The inspectors in charge of the case don't seem to have even the slightest lead. A similar murder took place less than a month ago.
Ah, love. A romantic walk, a kiss in the moonlight, a polite refusal, a terrible anger, and a hanging.
This area of Whitechapel is a disgrace to London. The government should take serious note of what is going on there.
Whitechapel? This woman was found in Whitechapel?
Yes, indeed. Bucks Row, to be specific.
Then it was not a question of romance, but of commerce. Unless these women actually take pleasure in the vice, the female nature is completely...
Holmes, do you hear yourself? A woman is dead under unspeakable circumstances.
I guess she is.
No less than any other. She was a human.
I didn't either.
One of her
if a woman
subjects.
Dies in Whitechapel and
None
you're not there to witness it, did it really happen?
Of which you speak have any other way to survive but by selling their bodies. You know as well as I that our era is not a gentle one, and these women don't have much to look forward to. Some grace, if you would. Do not refuse them your compassion.
Do not say another word, my dear Watson. We shall leave immediately for Whitechapel.
To the scene of the crime?
No,
I'd love to see it.
I think it would be better to arrive there a bit later once night has fallen.
Okay.
At the moment, the spot will be overrun by police officers and spectators. It will be impossible to investigate properly.
Yeah, I don't
then
want to find
where
Bryson
are we going home?
The best thing to do would be to head to the police station and attempt to get a copy of the preliminary reports.
But the article in the Star seemed quite complete to me.
You must know, Watson, the journalist. Often draw conclusions from the facts without a proper understanding of how to do this delicate task. We must obtain the reports from the inspector in charge, as well as those from the coroner.
Very well, Holmes, but all the same.
It seems to me that I have a map of London somewhere, Watson.
Oh, wow.
Can you find it,
Dakota,
and locate
Whitechapel
while I get ready?
I just started.
You are too kind, Holmes. Searching through your mess?
What part of this game is playable, though? Also, what? So the whole, like, first three cutscenes didn't play, now we've got this.
I mean, I have a feeling that none of the cutscenes will work.
Do you want to try Devil's Daughter instead?
Is it done downloading?
Oh my gosh.
Yasmin lives close to Whitechapel.
Really?
What does it say?
First person perspective.
First person perspective map, documents, dialogues.
What?
What do you got for a map? Does the map work? No.
No.
Notes? Okay.
Okay.
Oh, is this the map? No.
No.
Documents. Dialogues. Oh, that's what he looks like. It's so tiny. I mean, the bag looks really good. First person perspective.
Oh boy. Yeah, big nope. Big nope. You control Dr. Watson. Well,
I mean, if this is what Watson is seeing, he should see an eye doctor.
I mean, he can see the fire. Fire's fine.
Hi, CJ. Okay.
I'm guessing we're gonna encounter this problem the whole time. Just spitballing.
Let's see. In the meantime. Is the game loading? You know, it's a great question. Also, Devil's Daughter is only...
Oh!
Why are you calling me? Hello, can I help you?
Hello, hi. I just got a message from the Balloon Federation. It's really important. Okay, do you want to hear it?
Sure.
Me, you, and Dakota have to play balloons on... instead of this game. I don't even know what the fuck it is.
It's Sherlock!
I've heard a voice, that's it. There's been a gray screen, some other stuff. I'm voting for balloons. I wanted to be biased.
I'm not playing balloons on stream. No.
Okay, can I talk to your friend for a second? I feel like she's more rational right now. Can I talk to her?
This is my really good friend, Hayden.
Oh boy, you don't know me at all, Hayden. What's up?